Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel and thank you for tuning into Guitar Street. Today we have one for the Swifties and this is her song Safe and Sound. So I have the capo on the 7th fret and I'm starting with the D minor. And then we go to the A minor chord. And then we go to an F/C, which is actually an F chord, like this. This is the F, A, and C notes which form the F chord. And then F/C just means that instead of playing F in the bass as the lowest note of the chord, you play the C note. So that gives you an F/C, or sometimes we call F/C. Okay, so that's the F/C chord. And then finally, the C chord. So those are just the four chords that you need to conquer this guitar intro. And let's take a look. That's the first part. So what I'm doing there is I'm starting with the D note and the D minor chord, and I'm going like this. Okay, so you will see here, what I'm doing is I'm putting my thumb at the root of the chord, which is the fourth string in this case, and I'm placing the other three fingers on the first three strings. And then what I'm doing is I'm basically playing the fourth string, third string, and the second and first string, I'm plucking them together. And I'm doing a pull-off on the first fret on my left hand. Okay. So that's what I'm doing, and I'm playing the bass again. And then we go to the A minor. But this time, you can see that my three fingers are now shifted up. And then I'm gonna stay here, because that's the easier way to play the other parts of the song. So let's take a look. Minor, shift up. Okay, I'm now at the 4th string, 3rd string and 2nd string for my 3 fingers over here, okay? Alright, and then we go to the F/C. So here you can see what I'm doing here is a hammer on, and I'm playing the 5th string, 4th string and 3rd string together on the F/C. But I'm lifting my middle finger up over here so I can do this hammer-on. And I play the bass again, and I play these two strings, fourth string and third string, using my index and middle finger. So kind of like this. Bass, pluck. Pluck open, and then the second time I lift up my middle finger again. Alright, and then we go to the C chord. Okay, that's basically like a little run, very fun run. And we begin with the C chord like this, and I'm basically playing. Right, so it's the 5th string and the 4th string together. And then 4th string and 3rd string. And now I'm lifting my middle finger and I'm going to the B note. Hammering it on like this. And this time I'm playing the middle finger and the ring finger on the right hand. Right, so this is somewhat like a C/B. And then moving down. So one more time from the top, going very slowly. Okay, like this. That's the first part of the intro, and then the second part, repeat again, same as the first part, and then we go. Even easier. Okay, so this here, what I'm playing is I'm staying on the F/C. I'm playing the 5th string, 4th string, and 3rd strings. Playing the 5th string again. Playing the 4th string and the 3rd string, which is the middle and the ring finger. and finally ending with the C chord. Okay, if the strings are confusing you, if what I'm saying is confusing you, just look at the right hand, see what I'm doing, and then use your ears to guide you. Okay, your ears will never lie. Okay, D minor to A minor. Okay, so you gotta get that run. C, you could just pluck it like that, or you could do a glissando. Okay, and now to wrap it up, let's do it one final time, really slowly. So that's the guitar intro for Safe and Sound, and that's by Taylor Swift. I hope you guys like this tutorial, and make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the bell so you don't miss another video from us. My name is Sheng Li, and thank you for tuning in to Guitar Street. I'll see you next time.